Tonight, I plan on being fun and doing gross things that I wouldn't normally do.
There's only one episode.
Okay, so it's kind of big.
That's what she said.
Until the boldest wedding of the season.
How does it feel knowing you're gonna bone the same dude for the rest of your life?
But first,
bachelorette party.
Oh my God, Sutton, what the hell are you doing here?
I have to fix things tonight because after the wedding, I'm moving to San Francisco.
What the?